Well, for us was a stronger match. We were not arrived to this match with the best feelings to play one match to try to win. For sure, we want to change the dynamic we had in the last matches in championship, in La Liga. But today we didn't play in good way. Maybe a bit anxious, a bit nervous in a few moments. We didn't play fresh any time. But all time we need to think in the positive things. And maybe today is the first time in this championship, in this Liga, that we get points after start losing. It's the first time. All time we started scoring against us, we lost. So if we want to be positive, this is the first reading I want to do about our team. But for sure we didn't play today in good way. Maybe the worst match we played in championship.
Coach, you made two substitutions after the first half. Why?
Problems, injuries. Problems. Veneta, even last match against Salgueiro, we saved him because he was playing with national team, three stronger matches, national team. We tried to save him last match. For sure, he played only a few minutes. Today, we need to play with him because, as you know, Jefremov was with cards and Carla was with cards, so maybe we appear here with not too much people to select in the defensive line, but he feel problems. And with Slavat was similar. A few days ago, he received Vazin, so stayed without trainings 2 days before, arrived to the match without trainings in the last 2-3 days. But repeat, it's not excuses for sure. It's only try to give reasons about the change, and we change with another place, but I think also Xavi in the left back or Modestas play very good, so it's not problem about who was or not in the pitch.
Sudova introduced one new player, so can we expect more reinforcement before the European Conference League?
Yes, I know that the club is working a lot, is working hard to get more players from the first day, not now because we are in the winter, in the transfer window. We are trying to improve the team all the time because we know we have very, very short list, very short list. We start the championship with only 13 players, I think, from the pitch, plus goalkeepers for sure. Step by step we were getting a few players, but sometimes, you know, injuries, sometimes cards, sometimes now penalties. We live for sure, we need to have more players, but we are trying to get and to find the suitable player for us, about money, about budget, about salary, about position, and we are in this way. And for sure that now with Jordan or players who can appear the next week, we will try to help us. But now we need to focus, because in 2 days, 3 days, we have cup, another match, and after 3 days, we are against Reiteri again in championship. So we need to be focused only in the players we have now in the pitch.
Mm-hmm. And the last question, of course, about the draw, about the team Valmiera. Is it maybe you saw some information or you were concentrating Lithuanian matches?
Yeah, no. But I know them. Last year, I remember that we played a friendly match. When I was in Salgris, we played a friendly match against them. I was following even a few matches from his championship, and this year I know a few details about them. Even these days when we know the draft, we focus a few details, but it's not time to think in this. We have time to focus in this match when we have time after maybe Vanga. I think that we play in Vanga and then playing conference. Now it's time to focus in Nevesis. We have one final more, because cup here is final, after final, so we want to focus in this match and step by step.